That's all been restored, look. Another big hall by the look of it. And they would have had the fire in the middle. I've got everything written in this book. So I can, when I put the video on, I can put my own commentary. Somewhere like this, look at Lockwood and me. Able to video because the mobs haven't come in yet. Well, you know, gangs, there's groups of school children. This is the Great Hall. Not just the Bishop's Hall, the Great Hall here. Feasting was a powerful symbol of wealth and status. When the bishop was in at St. David's, he would expect to feed more than just his own household, sheltering travellers, protecting pilgrims, and entertaining guests. That were the bishop's Christian duties. The hall was probably heated by a fire in the centre of the room. There's the cathedral again through there. Another room here. This is the Great Chamber of the Bishop's Palace. The Great Chamber served as a sitting room and a bedroom for important guests. None of these, I think they're working, these knobs. Just to press that and I was in those woods yesterday having a look through. I only had to pay £1.35. Then I paid £4.50 for a book, £1.50 to park. Oh, look, there's another way up there. Guess who the bishop's guests doing here? I felt down the hole and found this. Ugh, this could have been the toilet room then. Oh, I can hear the bell ringing. That's the cathedral for 11 o'clock. Looks like there's some painting work going on here. Some stone's been decorated. Ah, yes, the toilet room, of course. Right. Let's have a look what's up here then. Oh, another lot of stairs. Oh, even more up there, look. It's a quiet room in here, isn't it? Probably had another bedroom, I expect, at one point. Very narrow. I expect they do a guided tour. Oh, very narrow. Got big feet, you'd have trouble.
Oh. I see my camper van from here. That girl can put some more money in her in an hour. There's old Bertha up on top of the Bishop's Palace. Fancy that, Alberta. Oh, there we go, that's a good view. There's another good view. I was over there a minute ago, over there, I think. These plants are very popular, aren't they? I've got quite a few of them myself. Right, over and out for this one, I think.